Hey guys, Brian again from Lake Hickory Scuba. Got another scuba tip of the week for you. We're going to talk about planning dives real quick. It's very common nowadays for the majority of divers, whether you dive 7 days a week, 2 days a week, two, three times a year. If you have your own equipment, it's a good chance you're going to have your own computer system. Now, the cool thing about computer systems, they allow you to plan your dive, monitor your dive, and log your dive afterwards, and it's all done within the computer console itself. However, if you don't have a computer system, or even if you just want a backup, having a set of dive tables that you were trained on, whether it may be PADI, PDIC, SSI, SDI, NAWI, whatever training organization you went through, you need to make sure you stay up to date with your tables, make sure that you can read them, understand them, and it's always good to verify your dive with your computer. Remember, your computer is man-made. Things can happen to it. The battery can die. Having it in the back of your mind exactly how much time you have at a certain depth is always a good thing to have. These are really inexpensive. You can get whatever set you were trained on, throw it in your dive bag. They're virtually indestructible. You're not going to hurt these guys. They are waterproof. So if you do dive with a computer and plan your dives, that's great. Make sure you have some type of contingency plan. And make sure you always plan your dives with your tables just to verify that what the computer is saying is true. So guys, that's this week's scuba tip. Always check back each week for a new one. Check us out on Facebook. Leave us a comment. Please subscribe to us here on YouTube. We make these videos for you, not for us.